There's a new texture in Blender 4.3 and it is amazing. We can create materials like shown here fast with just few shader nodes. The texture is called Gabor. It is an old algorithm that is now finally in Blender. And by the way, this texture can also be found in geometry nodes. So let's go over these materials quickly. First we have this cheese or sponge looking texture. It has two Gabor textures set to 3D type. Hook to a math node set to smooth minimum. Hook to another math node set to subtract. Hook to a bump node and to a principal BSDF node. Scale is driven with a value node. Gabor algorithm is used in fingerprint scanning, so this pattern makes total sense. We have Gabor node, hook to a color ramp, hook to a principal BSDF node. We can tweak the look with frequency and direction. Next we have this copper looking material. Gabor node, bump node, principal BSDF node. Increasing the scale makes this into a leather or a skin-like material. Then we have this interesting shape. Two Gabor nodes, two matte nodes, bump and principal BSDF. This is interesting because we can change the direction of the strokes here. With scale and frequency, you can make this into a chocolate. Next we have this frosted glass looking shader. Same as before, but little tweaks to the settings. Bring frequency to zero and you can make it completely frozen. Next we have this. Same logic like before, but with different settings. You get interesting shape when you adjust the matte nodes and frequency. Next we have this dune shader. Matte node controls the sharpness. And these settings adjust the overall shapes. In the last example we have this going on. Since displacements also work in EV nowadays, you can use this node hooked to the displacement slot to make all these shaders look like real 3D objects. You just have to enable displacement at the material settings. You can get all these materials for free here. Blender documentation also shows more examples what you can do with this texture. See you next time!